Okay, it's going to cutscene or what? The black one?
Yeah.
It's nice.
Jacob,
to be one
is this a Gaul?
No. This is Brawl.
Understandable.
Landlord.
What weapon type should I use against this guy? Probably the Void, right?
I don't know. I'm gonna go kill him right up. Idea!
Oh no.
Throw
your giant axe at me, get out of here. This guy is not that hard, actually.
Yeah. Every time he loses a third of his
what is this?
It
gives us our full, yeah.
Every time he loses a third of his health, he switches faces. I got him down a full one of my.
Who's star. Yelling? Oh, Justin. Every time he loses a third of health, he what?
He switches phases.
So this is like a three-phase boss or something?
Yeah. It goes through each element.
Nice. Alright, so what element should I use this time? Okay, I guess that's a third of itself.
Yeah.
Just go back into your third phase, yeah? Stop being immune to all my shots, just go.
Yeah. It's a disappointing final boss.
It's like one of those mini bosses you're in Crossing World Run.
No.
Ow. His actual little guys were doing more damage to me than he is.
That's sad, boy.
Mostly because he hasn't done any damage to me. I'm gonna use my super on this guy. Imagine how mad this guy would be.
I know, right?
Just doing all this rather than like get taken out within like 30 seconds. Like, what are you doing with your life? I don't pity you, actually. Don't worry, I got Weka. Okay,
you're
I guess he's.
Yep.
Okay.
That was the final boss. Was it worth it?
No.